It was Brum's day for exploring the big town.